What's up, guys? Havoc Elton here, back again with another YouTube video. Just knocking them out. It's crazy. No, I'm just kidding. We are here in Santa Clara for a special event. Yes, if you haven't seen the title yet, we are here for Red Hot Chili Peppers and Beck. Now, this is my first time in the Niner Stadium, so just want to cover this experience and check it out, man. This would be pretty cool. I mean, of course, if you guys don't know, I'm not a Niners fan. I'm a Raiders fan, so there's that. But yeah, it'd be kind of cool. So it'd be kind of fun to check out some of the food venues and whatnot in the park and hopefully have a good time. And especially I like Beck. So first off, I want to give a big shout out to my dad because he came through his tickets. Unfortunately, he couldn't be here today because something came up. But hey, it is what it is. So we're having a bit of an issue. Our tickets aren't scanning, so we have to come down here and find services that can help us. For whatever reason, every time we scan it, it says invalid ticket, so hopefully we can get in. All right, so we're told to go all the way to the end to go to ticket resolution. I can't speak right now, but resolution. And figure out what's going on with our tickets. All right, so we checked it out and good to go.
Well,
got it?
Cool. Thank you.
All right. We're in to see the day with Beck and Red Hot Chili Peppers. For the shindig. All right, like I said, this is pretty exciting. It's unfortunate that someone can come with me, but like I said, it is what it is, and I'm very fortunate to be able to go. So let's head in and find our seats. Oh my gosh, I can smell the food already. I am hungry. First thing we're doing, food. Then seats. Now I believe Beck comes on first at 7. There is another opening band at 6:30. Don't really know who they are, so we went ahead and just covered California's Great America a little bit on their little carnival festivities event. But now we're over here and hopefully we can catch some bit of Beck, and then main event, Red Hot Chili Peppers. So far, not a bad stadium. It's very, very modern looking. It's kind of nice to be going to one of the newest stadiums right here in California. Oh wow, this is pretty cool. All right, so now we have made our way into the building. A lot of history in here. I'm sure a lot of players come through here. Now I imagine this is where the players run out. Pretty cool. Oh wow. Here's the stage. Oh man, we are on field level. This is nice.
Somewhere else to get a drink.
Yeah, we have to go find some food. So I don't think there's a lot of food vendors down here, unfortunately, so we're gonna have to go find food. Alright, so I was told we're supposed to go over here, and that's where all your food vendors are going to be at for the field level. Kind of blurry, but yeah. Alright, we're making our way that way. Let's go see what we can find. Alright, it's 7:33. I think this is Beck. Over here. Oh man, missing a good song. Get in line then.
Is that him singing?
Yeah, it's Beck. He's got more better songs. I mean, they're all good, but. So apparently we were standing in the wrong line the whole time and got up to the front. We finally were able to read the board and it was for alcohol and beer. Now we're in the right line. We've been waiting for about 15-20 minutes. And they just announced that they're pretty much almost out of food. and it's gonna take an extra 15-20 minutes just to get food processed up here. Yeah, it's fun so far. The downside about paying all this money for a lower lot is there's only one food option, and that's here. Upstairs, I feel like there's a lot more. But we'll wait. Hopefully we don't miss Olive Beck. They just ran away with our wieners. Damn it. Beck, this way. Well, anyways, this is the menu. This is what we're working with here. I don't know if you can read it. Basically a burger, house-made barbecue chips, garlic and parmesan fries, and a pastrami sandwich. Yep, that's your options. And of course, beer and water. All right, well, it is now 8:05. Beck's pretty much over now. Waiting for my burger. And someone didn't like what we're having over here, so they're over there waiting in line. Yeah, they're not very happy. So I'm just kind of dealing with it. Because it is just chaos down here. Okay, it's about 8:10 now. 5 minutes later, I got my burger. It's not bad. Got some jalapenos in there, pickles, lettuce, tomato, and some barbecue sauce. So, and a little thing of fries too. But still waiting on the lady. Hopefully she's happy with what she gets. Reason why I got the IPA. Hopefully this helps out my night. All right, it is now 8:15. I finished my burger. Not finished that yet, I'm saving that. And still in line. Yep, and I still hear Beck. Beck's still playing, so hopefully we can catch a couple songs. All right, so those of you who know me, yeah, that's where I'm at. Trying to save it, but taking my time, trying. One thing I noticed while I'm sitting here, all the garbage people leave behind. It'd be kind of nice if they left some like garbage cans right here in the center area. And there's plenty of room for them, but fortunately you have this. All right, well, we're back outside. And we missed the Beck band. Missed Beck. Took us an hour and a half to get in line, get our food, and get back outside. It was insane. It sucks, man. I really wanted to see Beck. So we're looking for 23. It is just crazy down here. You'd think that, you know, that much money you're paying for these tickets down here, it'd be a little more organized, but unfortunately, it's pretty chaos. We're going this way. I'm vlogging over here. I think it's back here somewhere. So we're looking for our section. She's going to help us here. We're looking for our section?
Section 23.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. All right. Okay, so we found our spot. This is what we're looking at. Actually, this is more we're looking at right in front of my face. So, probably have to stand up during the concert when the band's on. So, overall, not bad. Not bad though. The stadium, pretty cool to be on the where the players play. Yep. Lots of speakers. Now we just wait. All right, so it looks like we're gonna have to stand pretty much the entire show. We're not up yet, but it looks like it's getting close. Cheers to you, Red Hot Chili Peppers. Cheers to you. Hopefully your show's good. Kind of cool, people got their lights on. Flashlights on their phones. And on this side as well. Crazy how many people are here for Red Hot Chili Peppers though. They're a pretty big band. We think we're at a football game or something.
Exactly.
All right, here we go.
Living in Until we meet again, it's been fun and be good to each other. We're just little guys in the universe, let's be nice.
Definitely do it again. Now to get through this. Confetti. Oh my goodness. Alright. Yep. There's the stadium. We got a lot to talk about back at the car. Yeah, we're just discussing our experience here. Just, yeah, so, yeah. Let's get back to the car and we'll talk. Almost there. Making our way to way over there. Overall, it was not bad inside. Like I said, it was pretty nice. Pretty clean. Very updated. I just don't know if I'd see a concert here again on the bottom floor, the field level. Maybe next time I think I'll try to. I mean, didn't have a choice, but I mean, whoever's watching this, just to let you know, field level, probably not worth it. Alright, so, not back at the car yet, but got some time alone. Just want to say thanks to my dad for the tickets. I mean, I'm still lucky to even be here right now. But if I were to buy these tickets, I probably would not spend that kind of money for field level. Just because, well, we're trying to get merchandise for one. And, well, first, we're trying to get food. No food choices really at all. Like, no food variety. It's one spot. And everybody on the field level's there, so it literally took us an hour and a half to get food. And then they kept running out, and then they had to restock, and it was just a headache. People were all complaining in line and stuff. It was just chaos. And then we were thinking, oh, you know, towards the end of the concert, we'll just go in So anyways, we tried to get merchandise, and nothing on the bottom floor. Everything's up on the higher levels. And yeah, sorry, got cut off. So check this out, hold on. So we decided to get free parking and park in the Great America parking lot. And we walked all the way down here and yeah, they have it all gated off. So we have to walk all around to over here and then go into the parking lot. Well, it is what it is. Better than, I guess, paying $40 or $50 per parking. But anyways, like I was saying, yeah, so merchandise. And this overall experience on the field level was not pleasant. I mean, yeah, you're supposedly good seating, but with everybody standing in front of you, like there's no incline, you know, where you can see over everybody. It was just like you're looking at everybody's back of the head. Most of the footage in this video is me with the camera up high above people, and I feel bad because I didn't want to put too high because people behind me couldn't see. And yeah, but overall, sound was great. I mean, the band was great, obviously. And yeah. So yeah, people jumping down here, getting over the fence. At least I'm not the only one. I thought I was a little worried there. I was like, is our car going to be the only one in the parking lot? What? I guess I wasn't the only one with this idea. Apparently, I was a lot more than just me. Well, that's gonna do it, guys. It was a great night, fun time. We did Great America. If you guys aren't on my Cars and Coasters, pretty sure you guys are, YouTube channel. I did a little video on Great America, so. And then, yeah, we got Hot Chilli Peppers. Unfortunately, we did miss Beck. I was really looking forward to seeing Beck, but. Nope, no Beck this time. Hopefully there'll be a next time. So, all right, guys, it's been a long night. I'm tired, I'm gonna go long drive, and I'll see you guys on the next one. All right, guys, bye. Well, I guess our next concert, Third Eye Blind, so stay tuned for that one if you guys like this one. Yeah, they're playing in Napa in a couple weeks.